Division 1, 120 pounds, semifinal match. We have Jackson Roselli of Olden Tangent Liberty in the blue singlet taking on Carson Brown of Lakewood St. Edward in the green camouflage singlet. Division 1, 120 pounds, semifinals.
Return state champion from Milo Edison with a 51-5 record, junior Andy McPurvis.
Yep, come on, up. Turn the corner.
We're still scoreless, a minute 20 into the match. Brown strikes first, goes up 2-0, 14 seconds left in the first period. Roselli gets on the board 2-1. 1 second left in the period. Tied. Minute 15 left in the second period. This match brought to you by Defense Soap. Defend what you have built.
Good job, your offense. Stick to move.
Takedown goes back on top, 4-2. A little under 30 seconds left in the second period. A 4-2 lead into the third period. We'll choose down to start the final period. clean Brown escape. Goes up 5-2. Another takedown by Brown. We're up to 7-2 now. A minute and a half left in the final period. Set of backs here. It goes 9-2 now. Just under a minute left into the match. Edwards, Carson Brown.